everyone. Jess Dowdrick. I'm still outside of the Trump rally tonight where crowds are picking up. Things are getting a little more heated. So I wanted to give you a live look. Police have now put themselves between the Trump supporters and the protesters behind them. And as all of this is happening, the storms are starting to roll in. And over here are still the deputies on horseback as well.
USA! 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 out of you.
Hey,
Again, what both sides have been chanting is USA. One thing they can agree on. So the storms are rolling in. I don't know if you guys can hear the thunder here on Facebook Live.
They want you to believe in their rule, because their rule, it gives them their wealth. They want, and they live in a different world. They live in a different world. They start putting some of their shoes for a minute. Wait a minute. We ain't gonna do for today. We ain't gonna go for today.
How greedy are you?
Cut it down!
And if we don't
and forth. So people are still lined up to get inside. I don't know exactly how many people they're letting in, but I do not think that everyone that showed up today will likely fit inside. This line, it goes up to the building over there. It wraps around. There are several different lines. You can't even see the end of it. And again, the president is supposed to be here any minute, supposed to take the stage around 7 o'clock. I'm sure he'll be a few minutes late at least. But just people just keep coming. The line just isn't, seems to be never ending here. Thousands of people showing up.